time become death, the destroyer of worlds.
What's this all about?
Getting ready for some company. Barbieri should be here any minute now.
Barbieri's coming here.
So he claims. Never known the man to be a liar. Just got off the phone with him. I told him if he wanted to settle up, he'd be here waiting.
For fuck's sake, Burke, you don't ever tell your enemy when and where you're gonna set up the ambush.
Christ, you're much too serious about all this. It takes the fun out of it. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
You could get us all killed.
Aye, that I could.
It's all right.
It's just Nicky.
Butcher and his boys are right behind me.
You sure?
If there's one benefit to being your miserable dot, it's I know what a posse of Dago assholes out for blood looks like. I'll call them out with a spotlight on the water tower.
I'll load up some barrels with a special petrol mixer cooked up. Scatter them across the yard. A bullet will take them out. So don't be close to them when they blow. I'm gonna snipe those guinea fucks from the crane. You should head up to the roof.
One last thing. You try to cut and run, I'll plant you myself. We clear?
I'll see you when this is done.
You might.
You all right back there, lass?
What's that? My da asking how I'm doing? Whatever have I done to warrant such fucking concern?
Ah, shite, girl. A simple yes or no would have been fine.
The left! They're almost on you!
I don't give two fucks about Burke's little pet Niglet. I want the Mick alive. Got it? I'm gonna give him an ass fucking. He's never gonna fucking forget. Bring him back fucking alive, that cocksucker!
Should have saved a bullet or two.
A Negro and a Mick working together. Fuck me. I never thought I'd live to see the day.
What can I say? Brave new world.
Still alive then.
I see the legs still giving you fits, huh, fucko?
Ah, fuck you. You won't be so cocky once I take the acetylene to you.
Fuck you! What do you think happens next, huh? You're gonna die, motherfucker. You're gonna hold next to me. You, your whole organization. You're gonna suck my dick in hell.
Grab his legs. Time to get him into the garage. Fat cunt.
We were never able to reconstruct precisely what happened to Barbieri, primarily because his body wasn't found until the mid-1980s. The Army Corps of Engineers was dredging the bottom of the Mississippi River, and his remains were found in the trunk of an old car. Both legs were broken so many times, there was barely any bone left.
What's the crack? The Irish are grateful to not have the butcher stuck in the goddamn streets.
Thank you. Remember their name. Permanently etched them into your brain. White man. The white man who shot Trey McCall and Lamont Harris D. Being the man about town that I am.
Everywhere.
They'll not leave thee, thy lone one, to pine on the stem. Since the lonely are sleeping, go sleep thou. Him.
You already finished with Barbieri.
Barbieri? No. By a long shot. Already told you. That he's slow. As for you, show up like Lazarus himself. Name thinking of myself. This jockey bastard is either one of the luckiest sons of bitches that's ever lived, or the kind of man that invites rotten, damn luck. So goddamn sure it was the latter. I have to admit, I was wrong about you.
You can thank me by calling me by my name.
Aye. Lincoln it is, then. It's funny. Things get taken from us. We convince ourselves we'd go out and inflict the pain on someone else. A little man that's busted up inside of us. But it doesn't, does it?
No. It doesn't.
Spent my entire goddamn life scratching and clawing at anyone who came along. Even if they were there to help. Look where it fucking got me. It's the sense. And change it. Only way is forward.
Now that Irish Point is back under your control, I'm gonna need you to bring in as much money as you can. Going after Marcano ain't gonna be cheap.
And I imagine you'll be wanting your cut of the proceeds.
That's right.
Can't say I'm a fan of someone looming over me. But a deal's a deal. I asked Nikki to manage those moonshine runs, but she can't bring them all on her own. That liquor hauls in a fair amount. We'll talk to her. She's around here somewhere if she ain't out quail hunting.
Quail ain't in season.
Oh, for her kind, it's always in season. Yeah. Oh, you'll excuse me. Oh, I've got to see Mr. Barbieri. He's probably getting a little lonely. Lonely.
Uh. I'll net a ticket to the game this weekend. Wanna come?
The best moonshine?
Yes. whiskey everywhere, and not a drop to drink. Well, maybe a drop every now and then.
We have a breaking story out of Point Verdun, where witnesses have reported sustained gunfire. This network, as well as New Bordeaux police, have been unable to substantiate these reports, but we'll update you as soon as we have more information.
Kill me! Please don't!
Yesterday, Parliament members in the British House of Commons passed a civil rights bill designed to protect Britain's Negroes and Asians against discrimination in housing and jobs.
You think I forgot what you did? You can blame Marcana all you want, but it was your men who ambushed us.
My men were following orders. We got rules. Not my fucking problem that you people don't understand.
Yeah, well, I'm about to make it your fucking problem.
This shit is this then.
Goddamn. If it ain't the city's favorite pot-licking donkey, Thomas Burke.
The fuck did you just say to me?
Put the gun down, Burke. It's gonna take all four of us to bring down Marcana, so I don't want any more of this stupid bullshit.
Bring down Marcana? These two used to work for Marcana. And this one? Do you know how many of my men this canard killed because Marcana told him to? Fuck him, and fuck you if you think I'm ever gonna trust
these
two.
Hey, get the fuck out then. There's no sweat off my ass.
You don't trust him? Good. Because I don't trust any of them. But that doesn't change the fact that I destroyed Barbieri's operations, killed Doucette and those other redneck motherfuckers, and saved your ass from Greco's men. So here's what you need to decide right fucking here now. Either fall in line or get the fuck out. Just know. Second you step out that door, your name's getting added to my list, right beneath Marcano's. Now, if we're all done acting like goddamn children, let's go over the plan. In order to bring down an organization the size of Marcano's, we need to eliminate the people at the base and work our way up. It's the same thing I did not.
I know the military filled your noggin with all manner of tactics and schemes, but let's not overthink this shit.
Say we go out to his house and shoot him. Shouldn't take more than an hour or so, depending on traffic.
And what you think gonna happen after? Everybody else just gonna lay down and die, you stupid-ass motherfucker?
Cassandra's right! Just killing Marcano doesn't get us anywhere. One of his brothers will take over, and we're right back where we started. So, first, we go after his lieutenants. Then, once they're killed, we seize their territory and move on to the capos. Once the lieutenants and the capos are killed, Marcano will be isolated and alone. And that's when we go after him.
Hold on, what happens to those territories we get from Marcano's guys?
Once it's in our hands, I'll decide who gets to run the day-to-day. I give you a district, you get the rackets and everything else. But I'm also counting on you to hold it. Keep that bastard from reclaiming it. One last thing. Y'all know that building that's going up across the lake? He's building a casino. Marcano's constructing this so he can go legit. All his money's tied up into that thing, so once he figures out what we're up to, it'll limit his options. More importantly, it's an emotional attachment. Emotions make people irrational. Greedy. So that's where we hit him. Right in the goddamn heart.
Hey, nice speech. Think they bought it?
Don't care. They're all too greedy or pissed off of Marcano to back out now.
At least until one of them decides to try the crown on for size.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll handle it. The photos were a nice start and all, but I'm gonna need some actionable intel on those lieutenants. A place of business, where I can find them, you name it.
The dossiers are nearly complete. I'll be ready to move when you are. I was also able to recruit some concerned citizens who are more than happy to share what they know about Sal's coalition of WAP assholes. Information on how to contact them will be included with the other intel.
Appreciate it.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Oh, I do my own driving.
Ooh. And the systematic killing of Marcano's capos and lieutenants, that was part of the plan.
Well, you're playing fucking patty cake, Christ. Look, you want to bring somebody down, you destroy the foundation they're standing on. It's the same basic op we ran over Nam.
Thank you.
with an update from the Hollis Dupree trial. Defense attorneys for the elderly South Downs resident claim he was simply reacting to the recent wave of colored-on-white violence that has plagued New Bordeaux. The defense also painted a damaging portrait of one of the victims, Trey McCall. He apparently spent time as a teenager in juvenile hall for undisclosed crimes. Dupree's defense is being paid for following an outpouring of public support for the Korean War veteran.
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out on my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job is all I'm saying.
You're him, aren't you? Lincoln Clay.
Vito asked me to come see you.
He wants our guys to do double the runs. Double the runs means double the chances of running into the Coast Guard.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna be too much help dealing with them.
So I will deal with those hijos de la gran puta. I need someone to keep the warehouses full, keep the money coming in.
How much we talking?
Enough to make it worth your troubles. You're gonna be hitting trucks for the contraband.
Seems simple enough. I'll let you know when I get the first truck.
You didn't just save his life, you know. You brought him back. The real Vito. What I mean is I haven't seen this Vito in a really long time. And I don't want him to go back to the way he was.
You got something to say, Alma, just say it.
What's gonna happen next? You need him? And you need us now. So you give Marcano the fucking he deserves. Is it back in the freezer again?
Would you believe me if I say no?
No, I don't think so. But I believe very few people these days. And if Vito say this is the way things are, that's how they are. If you see any of Greco's men out there, you should deal with them. It will make it easier for us to conduct business. I got my hands on prime shipments out there. Go bust up some heads and bring it back here.
I'll take...
Welcome back to Native Son, dear listener.
It makes me lose self-control.
Cook. My ma's bucatini recipe. I thought I'd give it a try.
She back in Empire?
No, she passed a while ago.
You got any folks back there?
Take a look at that paper.
Some city councilman's up for re-election.
I need a favor.
Who is he? You tied up with Marcano?
This fuck. Him and his pals killed a friend of mine. Look, he'd see me coming from a mile away.
Oh, yeah, because I'm so inconspicuous.
You know how to get to people. It's taken me 12 years and a lot of money to find this cocksucker. I'd make it worth your while. And I'd consider it a personal favor.
I'll think about it.
If you're having trouble finding him, look for somebody on the street who might be willing to give him up. When you're done, come back here. We got a lot more names that need to be X'd out.
First motherfucker I want you to hit is Lucky. He gets the name on account of he ain't got none. Luck, that is. But it don't stop him from playing. Running out of room to keep all this cash. Come back and I'll have more for you.
Bordeaux? It's your Uncle Lou. What are you doing this weekend? Bring the family down to the French Wharf for good.
But those people keep moving, and that's what Sawyer's orders mean.
Use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
Anything you want here? Let me see what you got. We're good. Call me if you need me.
I'll talk to Coombs.
Sure. You're gonna tell me where I can find the councilman.
Lucky's supposed to be playing cards here.
I'll be in touch. Look out!
Comes a fool!
Thank you.
Okay. Then where you want to look?
But am I crazy? Or did you catch that too?
What?
Somebody.
Quiet over here. What?
Thank you.
Just doing my job.
Might be important.
Hey, that fucker!
Out of this shit. I'm empty.
Found you. Off that area.
Remy Duvall, y'all. Right here every day on your radio dial.
Native Sun!
On WBYU 620.
Thank you. Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying.